So, I have to go upstairs and help my dad clean Valerie's cage. Make yourself at home.
Okay! What's this? It's so dirty! I would never do that.
That she wants.
I'm gonna take this genie bottle, bring it to my house so Ashley can't get any more wishes, and possibly I can even use it for my own wishes.
There, Ashley will never find it here. Taylor, what are you doing with that weird fair from Ashley's house?
Nothing. I'm just watching it for her. Yeah, she told me to make sure that nothing bad happens to it while she's on vacation.
I didn't know Ashley was going on vacation. I don't think she is.
Well, she is. And I know more about Ashley than you do. Now shoot!
You know, I could really use some wishes right now. Let me try something.
Whoa! Genie, you're there! Does that mean I get wishes?
Yep, I'm Gemma the Genie, and I'm here to grant you some wishes.
So, I know that I get 3 wishes, because that's how genies work. So, my first wish is I want Ashley to get kicked off 7 Wild Fun Girls, and I want to take over her spot.
Got it. Your wish is my command.
Hi, my name is Taylor. I'm 9 years old. I come from the USA, and I'm your new toast day, and singing Wells and Fagin' Girls. Ooh, that was so cool. Time for wish number 2. Let's see. I know. I want a pony.
You got it. Rub the genie bottle again. Careful with you choose. What do you want?
For my third wish, my final wish, I want you to give me unlimited wishes and you to be my genie forever and never go back with Ashley.
Are you sure about that? I mean, Ashley's a pretty nice girl, and I don't think she'd want all this to happen to her.
No, she's not a nice person. I don't want you to ever give her any other wishes. You work for me now. You're a genie, so grant it.
Whatever. The genie does have to do whatever the finder wants. Your wish is my command.
Perfect!
Oh, I'm rubbing it. video. This week's theme on 7 Wows Are Flying Girls was Genie. For a chance to get a possible shout out in next week's video, comment down below, would you wish for something bad to happen to Ashley, something bad to happen to Taylor, or just something for yourself? And I will see you guys next week on 7 Wows Are Flying Girls. Bye!